following me? I'm gonna sit this down. And if you want to, you can make that light up, and I'll know you're here. Thank you. This is the abandoned butcher shed. This camera is in the freezer.
setting up my cameras and stuff. I heard some pretty weird noises. I got some catalogs set up. The moment I entered this shed, the hairs on the back of my neck stood up, and I'm constantly feeling like I have to watch behind me. I've got the goosebumps for right now, guys, just talking about it. If there's anything here, can you light up one of those cat balls over there, please? There's one over there at the sink. There's one over there on that table.
And there's also one inside that freezer.
I also have a camera in that freezer. You're more than welcome to say whatever you want to say into those devices. I'm also going to set up a...
Because, guys, I've been hearing a lot of strange noises.
gonna set this down. And if you want to, you can make that light up. And I'll know you're here. I'll know you're here. I'm wanting to communicate. Thank you. Thank you very much. You touch my leg, can you make that device light up, please? Can you make it change colors if that was you touching my leg? That's good.
set of REM pod in here also. You're more than welcome to touch this device as well.
What is this shed used for? hear something walking over there in the corner.
Something was walking in here a while ago. Was there something walking in here? Can you touch this device on the floor? You can touch that silver antenna, it'll make a noise and it'll light up. There's something in this room. Can you please touch that device on the floor? That's on this piece of wood. If there is someone in here, if there's something in here, can you make that device go off?
session.
I feel so uneasy. I'm gonna leave your camera running. Just in case. I'm gonna
in this video. Guys, I am really creeped out about that now. Alright guys, I will see you guys later. I'm hearing all kinds of shit. I'm fixing to get in the car, crunk up, and get out of here. I love you all. Peace.